coming soon on video and DVD. Be our guest. Be our guest.
Walt Disney Pictures presents one of the most magical, musical, and magnificent Disney masterpieces of all, Beauty and the Beast. And now, this enchanting and timeless classic has something new, something extraordinary you've never seen.
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
A spectacular all-new musical number.
When we reviewed the film itself, we found this one song called Human Again that never made it in.
You see that?
It really was groundbreaking in terms of the sophistication of the score.
There is an element of discovery after all these years to finally have it in the animated feature.
The decision to put Human Again into the feature came as a result of the song's extraordinary success in the Broadway presentation of Beauty and the Beast.
So we thought, wouldn't it be fun to take this song when all the objects can tell you what it means that this spell might be broken and they would be human again?
2 years were spent storyboarding, orchestrating, and animating what was one of the last collaborative efforts of Academy Award-winning composers Alan Menken and the late Howard Ashman.
It's a very emotional project for me, thinking about Howard especially. We worked so hard on this picture, and yet he died 6 months before it was released.
There's that dedication on Beauty and the Beast that says to our friend Howard, who gave a mermaid her voice and a beast his soul, we'll be forever grateful. Well, this is one of the ways that we can be forever grateful, is by putting this song back in.
So now, the only animated film to be nominated for a Best Picture Academy Award and winner of the Golden Globe for Best Picture will sweep you off your feet as never before. No video collection is complete without the special edition of Walt Disney Pictures' Beauty and the Beast. Premiering on Disney DVD and video, fall 2002. It was the moment that changed her life forever, taking her to a place she'd never been, to a life she dared only dream about. Discover what comes after Happily Ever After as Walt Disney's most enchanting fairy tale continues. Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True. The life of an ordinary girl becomes extraordinary in an all-new full-length adventure.
I have to try this my way.
Featuring your favorite characters from one of Disney's greatest treasures, Cinderella.
Maybe it's time to start following your heart.
Now this is more like it.
And a new rendition of the Oscar-nominated classic, Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo, together with three brand new songs. The magic lives on.
Someday I'll get this princess thing right.
I think that day is today.
Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True. Premiering only on Disney DVD and video, February 26th.
We'll be right back.
spanning the globe to bring you the latest accounts of man's scientific and technological advances in forging the frontiers of this, the new 20th century. From the bustling shipyards of Norfolk, Virginia, to the mighty timber forests of the Pacific Northwest, from explorations of the past to the cutting edge of the future, Whitmore Industries has dreamed the dreams and built the machines that will create the 20th century. At the heart of this bold industry and ever-advancing technology is Preston B. Whitmore, famed industrialist, explorer, statesman, the founder and sole owner of Whitmore Industries. In addition to spending sizable fortunes on archaeological expeditions, Mr. Whitmore is a singular force in the blazing of new trails and the exploration of new frontiers. And now your host, Preston Whitmore.
Greetings, friends. What you're about to experience is a tribute to a remarkable achievement. Not only of technique and technology, but the plain old guts to try and the willpower to see it through. Over many years, an intrepid team has struggled through enormous challenges, pushed the boundaries of technology, and endeavored to perfect their craft in achieving this monumental effort. To make the story of this great adventure as accessible as possible, I've set up three different ways you can pursue your exploration. You can come aboard the submarine Ulysses and explore the bridge to delve into all the information you could ever want. Or, since there is so much material to go through, I've put together a little primer of the most vital pieces of information for you. Think of it as a guided tour. Finally, I've put together a basic list of the entire inventory. Feel free to look up a subject directly in any of these files. I'm indifferent to whichever path you choose, so long as you enjoy your experience. Good luck on your adventure.
Remember, you can choose to experience this incredible compendium of materials in any one of three different ways. So until next time, this is Millard G. Calhoun, speaking for Progress.